Woody Wommack with Sam Spiegelman. Sam, huge news. Clemson gets their quarterback for the 2022 class, four-star Cade Klubnik. Some people think he's the best quarterback in Texas. We know he was Clemson's second choice, but a guy they've been monitoring for a while, they offer and they land him. How did they do it so quickly?
Yeah, obviously the offer just came in on Friday after the news that Ty Simpson announced for Alabama. But Clemson has been dialing up their push for Klubnik. And if you were following behind the scenes, it seemed like Klubnik and Clemson was a perfect match that was just waiting to happen. Obviously Ty Simpson was their top guy, but Klubnik is a great, you know, 1A. He's coming off his second straight consecutive 6A state championship for Austin Westlake. He was absolutely phenomenal this past January, beating Quinn Ewers' South Lake Carroll team. And he played with an injured shoulder and still put on a show through the air passing and also showed off that mobility. There's really not too many knocks on Klubnik's name. That's why he's the number 40 player in the country. That's a quality get for Clemson at the quarterback position, of course.
You mentioned the state championship season. He's always been in high regard. We had him ranked as a four-star, but he really kind of solidified himself as one of the nation's best with that run. Just how impressive was that? And, you know, how about that? How much does Clemson like that they're bringing in a winner? We know that's kind of been something they've targeted at the position in the past.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, just to get to the state championship, they had to beat two-time state champion North Shore. Everyone knows the talent up and down North Shore's squad. And Klubnik, I mean, listen, he has a fantastic team and it's a fantastic program, but he made some stellar plays. Like I mentioned before, with his arms and his legs, he did it through injury. And then against the South Lake Carroll defense, that's a quality defense. They have Division I talent up and down that roster. And they really dominated that entire football game. And a big reason why was Klubnik. He was so accurate, throws with anticipation. He can put it anywhere in the field. He's got enormous arm strength and, you know, he's built like a real athlete. He can run with the ball and he's built to throw the ball, but he's capable of making plays with his legs. You know, I don't want to compare him to Trevor Lawrence because it's such a lofty comparison, but he has a lot of similar qualities that make Klubnik so special. Well, he's not the number one player in the country, but he's number 40 for a reason.
Just real quick, what does this say about Clemson's brand that they can not even offer a guy until, you know, they don't get someone else and they immediately reel him in? I mean, we see schools throwing out tons of offers. They're very selective and they pounce quickly. What does it say about the Tigers brand?
Yeah, I think Dabo Swinney and the staff he has, they did a good job. And obviously Cade was well aware of obviously that everything is going on. You have to be brutally honest in recruiting. And it turns out that honesty is usually the best approach. You know, kids and parents and coaches all appreciate it. And I think they were open about Ty Simpson maybe being higher on their board. We don't know. But the fact is that they were able to cultivate that relationship even without the offer. So when Cade and I caught up just honestly a few weeks ago, it was Clemson, Florida, Texas, and North Carolina. And it felt like Clemson was gaining steam with Cade without even offering him. And that speaks obviously about their tradition with quarterbacks, the style of which they recruit. They don't recruit a lot of kids nationwide, obviously, as you know. So to make Cade feel like a priority even without the offer, it seemed like it was a really easy decision for Cade once he had the opportunity to commit.
All right, so Clemson gets their guy, a quarterback. Be sure to check out TigerIllustrated.com for full coverage of Cade Klubnik's commitment. Thanks, Sam.
Sure.